Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting saved fonts on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom. Search for settings and then open them. In settings, select personalization from the left sidebar. In personalization settings, select fonts. Here on the fonts page, you can browse through your installed fonts. When you find one you want to remove, click the three dots button beside it and select uninstall. That font will now be removed from your device. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.